Hey Geek Family, we're back. This time we're going to check out the trailer for the movie Suri and Banshee. And I'm Nathan.
Rachel.
Trinity. Troy.
Jordan.
Yes, this one just dropped, so we're going to go ahead and give it a watch. But real quick before we do, thank you guys again for all your support on the channel. And if you can you guys hit that like and the subscribe button. And also go up there and hit that little notification bell.
Bang!
There you go. Yes, there is no synopsis. It's just an action flick is all we know about this right now. It also does star Akshay Kumar, which is Trinity's favorite Indian actor as of right now. Is that true?
That's true. Okay, but like, it doesn't have to be a special thing. I just said I liked him more.
Well, we made it a special thing, Trinity. Also,
we ordered you a poster of Akshay Kumar.
Oh, we have also been on a evidently on a Katrina Kaif kick here lately because she also is in this movie. AJ, he's in it, and Ranveer Singh is also in it, who is the gentleman who played Trinity and calls Scar.
Oh yeah, I like that dude.
Is that Katrina?
He's
right
just
there?
So like
yeah, I didn't see it right there.
Cool looking.
And you know what? So let's not delay any further. Let's go ahead and check it out.
मुंबई हिंदुस्तान का दिल और हिंदुस्तान के इस दिल ने आज तक कई बार सहे इसकी शुरुआत हुई थी 1993 सीरियल बम ब्लास्ट से फिर 2002 बस ब्लास्ट 2006 ट्रेन ब्लास्ट और 2008 ताज 26/11 मगर मुंबई पर उनका सबसे बड़ा वार अब भी होना बाकी था और इस वार को रोकने की जिम्मेदारी थी मुंबई एंटी टेररिज्म स्क्वाड के एक योद्धा की
मुंबई पुलिस पासपोर्ट पर रिलीजन देखकर गोली नहीं चलाती क्रिमिनल रिकॉर्ड देखकर ठोकती है
Oh,
we got shot.
Oh!
I have been shot. हमारी इंटेलिजेंस के हिसाब से तुम्हारी तरह 40 लोग और हैं जो लश्कर के स्लीपर सेल बनकर हिंदुस्तान में सालों से रह रहे हैं
अभी उनका वक्त आया नहीं जब वक्त आएगा तुम्हें उन्हें ढूंढने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी
तुझे ढूंढ लिया तेरे बाकी साथियों को भी ढूंढ लेंगे
That is so dangerous.
'93 में एक टन RDX आया था जिसमें से सिर्फ 400 किलो इस्तेमाल हुआ और पूरा मुंबई हिल गया 600 किलो आज भी कहीं दफन है
That was cool.
अब मैं हिंदुस्तान की किस्मत पलट दूंगा
बीवी अम्मू को जिंदा चला दिया उन लोगों ने
मैं मानता हूँ कि तुम्हारे साथ जो कुछ भी हुआ वो गलत था लेकिन तुमने भी तो सैकड़ों मासूमों की जानें ले ली उसका क्या
Holy moly!
Oh my God!
अपना काम कर रहे हैं लेकिन कोई भी ड्यूटी के लिए अपने बच्चे की जान खतरे में नहीं डालता
इंटेलिजेंस ब्यूरो की थ्योरी शायद सही है लश्कर का अगला टारगेट मुंबई
कब आएंगे ये मैंने आएंगे जरूर
इस बार आएंगे ना तो देख लेंगे सालों को
क्या करे सर शिरकर चले
ये काम एक ही कमी ना कर सकता है
इधर अंदर लेवल का खेल चल रहा है सर
I thought the music
sounded
familiar.
Yeah, I did too.
ये लोग सात गाड़ी में बॉम्ब फिट किए हैं.
Okay.
जिस गोली से तू मरेगा उसके ऊपर ऐसा बड़े में लिखाऊंगा Made in India.
Ah,
do it.
पब्लिक को मालूम है कौन आने वाला है तेरे को नहीं मालूम
मारे भवरू उठे तरसी हर उठे जब खबर
उठे I was waiting for that. There you go.
गाड़ी ऐसा हमेशा घुमाते क्यों आते
और तू हर बार हेलीकॉप्टर पे क्यों लटकता है
किसका ज्यादा बड़ा है एंट्री कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता है चलो अभी
Okay, now, all right, we can continue. Sorry about that. Trinity was coughing out the coronavirus all over. As we've found out from other videos that Trinity is indeed infected with the coronavirus, and us as the Geeks Amusing family, we don't care. We have to put out stuff for you guys. I'm sorry, Trinity can cough it out all she wants. So,
which is what happens.
No, I'm just kidding.
Now they're both doing it.
You started both of them.
It's like a wolf howl. One goes, yeah. The other ones follow.
Oh, shut up. I'm feeling it too.
My stomach.
Now, let me just say this. I did not know until Ron Veer's character showed up that, because the music, like Rich said, the music sounded familiar.
Yeah, really.
I was like, why does that sound so familiar? And then it mentioned the that's mine for the first time.
Oh!
You're fired.
You're fired.
You're fired.
Get out of the chair.
You're fired. I did not know this is all taking place in same universe as those other ones.
Why not?
I'm interested. I didn't know. No, I didn't know it was all interconnected.
You didn't pay attention?
It said cop universe.
Right. It wasn't until then, though. I didn't know. I didn't know they had a couple of movies that are interconnected.
Is this a new universe, then?
So, it is. It's the cop universe. That's just how it works. Sorry. Now, to get down to the brass tacks.
The what?
The brass movie itself looked pretty good.
It looked like it had some
pretty good use of practical effects, along with some, you know, of course, some special effects. There was a scene early on with actually going through the streets
on
his bike.
Which is very dangerous without a helmet.
Well, I couldn't tell if that was legit or if that was some pretty good special effects on that part. So I don't know. It looked pretty good. The action was... it seemed like it'd be pretty interesting. I find the action part looked pretty good, but I actually found the thriller aspect of it more appealing for me when they were trying to figure out exactly what was going on. So when they were showing that stuff in the trailer, I actually found that the most interesting part of it over the action. That was me. What'd you guys think?
I liked it. I can't wait to see it. It looked like it would be a really cool movie.
I would watch that. It looked pretty good.
Now that I've seen that, I want to see the others with it and like do kind of like a... One right after the other.
Yeah, you'd kind of need to figure out
the order.
Which part of the universe is in order this is gonna go.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Because you're being weird.
Why am I being weird?
Trinity.
It's got
your favorite actor in it. So what'd you think?
Oh my God, Dad! I've never gonna tell you anything again.
You told me. You told everybody. You told us
you
all.
You did. You told us all at the same time. All
right, Trini to the birthday present. Order her a poster.
A T-shirt.
Akshay Kumar.
Akshay Kumar's poster.
A big poster.
We need to make that happen.
I send it back.
No. What'd you think though?
I thought it looked pretty good. I like the when they all like ganged up together and like their little three musketeer squad.
Walking down, shooting.
Yeah,
with the wife in the toe.
That was pretty cool.
Yeah, she was dressed all in white, so you knew that sucker was going to get filthy dirty in just a little bit, all that dust and dirt flying everywhere.
Yeah,
probably.
Or it's a movie and it'll stay pitch white.
Or pitch white. It'll stay pitch white, people.
What is it called?
Stark white?
Stark white.
Pitch black and stark white.
Whoops.
Okay, we can
stark black.
Troy, what'd you think?
It looked like a really good movie. The action looks good. I did like how it brought all of them together, the three cops, and like how he was like, do you always have to do stunts with your cars? Like, do you always have to hang off a helicopter?
Oh yeah, that was pretty funny.
Who has the better intro? And then it doesn't matter.
Yeah, the one guy was like, you guys keep arguing or whatever, who has a better intro, but it doesn't matter, let's go.
Yes, and when I saw the vehicle doing the slide and it was in slow-mo, I was like, oh, please tell me they're going to do the walkout, which I don't know how.
Sliding.
How is that possible in real life? It's not.
You open the door and you step out.
Walk out. Yeah.
Interesting. Jordan, you can do it.
What did Jordan
you
think?
Might fall. But
I liked the movie. It had a lot of action. And then,
you liked the trailer, not the movie.
It had a lot of Ashton. Ashton Kutcher.
Why did you say that, Trinity?
That's what he said.
I said action.
Action. Why'd you say Ashton Kutcher?
That's the first Ashton I could think of.
Anyways, had a lot of action in it, and I believe my favorite part overall about the whole trailer is when they all three come together. There's a lot of comedy just right off the bat. Mm-hmm.
There was, yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Stealing my part.
Don't look at me. I have nothing to do with this. That's all you're
wearing. I remember her saying there was
said the one who always wants to go last because you don't have anything to say, and you just pick pieces out of everybody else's and
actually,
try to combine it.
Actually, I go first most of the time.
What?
And you don't know what to say. You're like, was good.
I always go first, and then Dad asks me what I want to say, and then I'm like, I already went. I went first. That happens all the time.
Yeah, but you say that every time you go first, it always goes like, it was good. It reminded me of Top Gun.
Okay, can we like get over the argument that you can do it after recording?
Trinity, how much of Mission Impossible did this remind you of?
I knew that was coming.
90%.
Tell us.
How much of Fast and Furious did it remind you of?
Mission Impossible / Fast and Furious. Me. Overall, though, I think we all think it looks pretty good. We have not seen any of the other Rohit Shetty movies, but that is, as it's called, the Cop Universe. Those are some movies I definitely would like to check out.
I'm excited to check them out. They look like they would be a lot of fun.
And
over the top from the beginning, which makes it even more fun. When it's from the beginning and it keeps going, it's different than when they start out as a...
And it didn't look like it had some over the top stuff, but it wasn't super crazy. It wasn't Boggy 3.
No,
Boggy over the top, but it did have that in there. And like I said, I'm curious to see how much of a thriller aspect is going to have in there along with the action stuff. So, and like Troy and Jordan mentioned, the comedy too. Comedy are they going to throw in there? That'd be interesting to see. Let us know in the comments down below on the Twitter and Instagram as far as this Cop Universe goes. How you guys are liking them so far, and if it's a series you're like, yes, definitely get into it and check them out, because we will have some more reviews coming up shortly.
Hopefully once a weekend.
Hope so. We will see. That's the plan. But yeah, once again, thank you guys so much for all your love and support on the channel. You guys are awesome. Love y'all.
Bye, guys.
Mwah.
Oh, shut up.
Mission Impossible / Fast and Furious.